Jet's GPS was founded in 2011. I've been in the GPS tracking world since 2003, so I'd class myself as one of the old boys within the industry nowadays. We're very, very passionate about looking after our clients and helping them find the right solution for their fleet.
The industry demands more technology, the industry demands more legislation, the industry demands more compliance, and we want to keep ourselves ahead.
I first met Peter 5 or 6 years ago. Peter just asked me to pop in, and they had the big screen with the system on there and didn't know how to use it. They hadn't been shown how to use it. They were getting an absolute fraction of the benefit of the software, so I helped them set it up.
Jets came round to me just after I'd signed the second lease and helped me with somebody else's product. There was no option. I was going to go to Jets.
Earl Transport have gone with the Frotcom system. We go into the tachograph, so they've got that live visibility. We download the driver and the vehicle information, so that saves the drivers queuing up every Friday and downloading their cards. It saves one of the management team having to go around the vehicles every few weeks. We're getting their fuel consumption, not just when vehicles have been refueled. If there was ever any fuel taken out, they'd get a real-time alert telling them that. They can see their miles per gallon, their MPG.
Anytime, day or night, the driver's hours are related back to the office here, so we know if we ask a driver to do a job, it's not impossible because we can tell from the office how many hours he's got left. It just tells us everything we need to know in order to run a slicker operation.
They've also gone with a streaming camera system, so at any time they can dial into any of the vehicles. They can also, in the event of an accident, they can get that footage to their insurer within minutes of it happening.
We can have live views back into the office, which has proved a big plus point. Unfortunately, we had a mishap where the driver needed to look at the footage, and it was obviously somebody else's fault, and our driver has been exonerated. It's worked to our favour.
So to now have them on board as a customer and have such a strong relationship with them that's been forged over time, they're a lovely, lovely company to work with. I look forward to doing so for many years to come.
It's just something we were missing before. 3 years ago when we started, we never thought we'd need it, but now we couldn't run without it.
Every fleet that we help, that is going to have a positive impact, not just for them, also for other road users, which is very, very important to us as well. It's not a sale, it's a long-term relationship, and we believe in looking after our clients.